my style. Yeah, sexy, sexy, sexy. Like a walking down. Yeah, sexy, sexy, sexy. You could work me out. Hey everyone, it's your girl Numi 2004, also known as D Princess 28. I just wanted to provide you with a quick introduction to the following video. I don't want you guys to think that I'm being redundant. I know that I've already posted a video on how I style my naturally curly hair. Well, the reason for the following video is that this video footage was actually taken after I conditioner washed my hair. You'll hear a lot of sisters talk about co-washes, which is basically short for conditioner wash. I just want you to take note of how much looser my curl pattern is after a conditioner wash versus a shampoo wash, and it's just much easier to manage. A lot of people with curly hair, we do conditioner washes because the conditioner is strong enough to remove any dirt and product buildup from our hair, but it doesn't strip our hair of all its oil, so that's why it's easier for us to deal with our curls after conditioner washes. I stated in my 10 tips to healthy hair video that I do rinses and conditioner washes periodically, and so coincidentally this video was actually shot after I recorded my 10 tips to healthy hair video and my hair journey video. So my hair was flat ironed in those videos, and then I worked out really hard one day and sweated out my hair at the roots. And like I stated in my 10 tips to healthy hair video, you do have to get the sweat out of your hair because the salt and sweat can erode your hair. So I followed my own advice and did a conditioner wash. So that's the first reason. The second reason is that after I posted my how I style my naturally curly hair video and my favorite products video, people are still asking me what products I use on my hair. So I went ahead and added captions to the following video so you'll know exactly what I'm using and when. In terms of shampoos and conditioners, I do change those up, but in terms of my styling products, the gels and the moisturizers, I use those pretty consistently and have been using those for the past 3 years or so. So trust me, if I change up any products, I will let you guys know. And lastly, the reason why I decided to post this video is so that in the future, whenever I'm doing tutorials that involve me having to style my naturally curly hair, you guys can either refer back to this video or the How I Style My Naturally Curly Hair video, and all I have to do is state that my hair has been shampooed or co-washed, and then I style my natural curls, and you'll already know what that process entails, so I can either gloss over it in the future or just eliminate it completely from the video. So with that, take care, and I hope you enjoy the tutorial. All right, people, so this is what my hair is looking like, freshly conditioner washed. I'm gonna go ahead and start styling my curls. And so just sit back and enjoy.
Smell the scent of in no rose. from a lover, I suppose. Oh, it's a picture book. She too, yeah. Secret memories in my eyes. Oh, unkind.
Just in a broken glass,
like a mirror.